What's going on, YouTube? Cars and Curse checking in with you. Just had a day of doing a modification to the M3. One that everyone probably thinks they know I'm probably going to do or will do. It's like a prerequisite with any performance car, right? Or any car, brand new car you get, if that's something you like to do to your cars. Definitely is something that you do, you add to it. You know, nice little aesthetic mod, right? when I find an empty parking lot, I'll pull over and give you guys a review of it. The shop I went to is called, I'll tell you that afterwards. I'll edit that out. A small sneak peek of it. A little bit of an aesthetic mod. Told you I was going back and forth. I made my decision. City or Northeast Philadelphia, not or North Philly, Northeast part you want to call this.
In a quarter mile, sharp left onto US 1 South Roosevelt Expressway.
Notice I'm not talking too much. The comments are funny. Yap session. What am I supposed to do? Not talk to you? Just sit here and let the camera be recording and say nothing? That's what you want. Let me know in the comments. I'll shut the heck up and just watch. This interior is just crazy. Hey babe, I got the camera on my head recording.
Oh, all right.
Well, no, you good? Just in case you say something crazy, you know. So not that I can't edit it out, but I just wanted to let you know.
Yeah, just an interesting meeting. That's all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Very, very interesting. But yeah,
All right. Looks like we might have a little open window to have some fun on 63rd Street in Philly. Let's see. Rares are shift. Range Rover Evoque, here we go. how much it is while we do the reveal. All right, you see the first mod, 5% all the way around. Take a look. Got the tint. 5% all the way around. I'll put the name of the shop that tended there and the details, and I'll also put their address in there. Yeah, but 5% looks crazy. I mean, I had it on the GLC as well, but the fact that this, it can even hide the red seats is, was crazy to me.